You're not going to fight Devin and whoever because they're busy. You're just going to fight a dude for a non-title fight.
Yeah, but think about it, though, bro. If it's supposed to be for Devin, George Loma, if Shakur beat his ass, then that means you next up for that undisputed pay-per-view.
In theory, the contract says Loma. In theory, you know. And again, you and I both know Devin can win the belt and move up and never give George a rematch like Floyd never gave it to Oscar.